piano.
Vous savez, là, tu
I said it that since 4 days ago,
we
have been praying for a woman in Lagos
that
her fetus is by the
and
she was advised that she not. That if she do surgery, she may
after prayer, I
discover that if she do operation too late, she may die. And they are trying.
I'll be praying
with them on the phone. I don't know them.
But at a point, open pastor to one church.
He called the pastor.
What did you pray? Prophet, I want pray with him on the
phone.
That the prophet has come. And
now let us go to him.
And they came here yesterday.
Me and no.
And
they came with a Jew.
And one man.
And four people.
That was the first time I'm going to see the husband and the prophet.
I got up on the net in my area of party. Will you?
Why? Because you don't see what I'm speaking about. My doctor said, but don't think, could you want to go along?
And that the only thing she asked was, I got enough water.
And I told them to let us go to the one
thing. So what's up with my father?
We pray.
And God ordered me to go to a priest program. Before you get to Lagos, she will deliver. It is not God that said. It is the prophet that said.
Because
I observed that if you don't go, there is no solution.
And I went to that priest program.
It's a priest program. As I'm getting there, they were singing a song. I sang with them. And the second one they were singing, I got a message on my phone. And they are not even getting the battle.
When the woman delivered a set of tools. And you know the miracle. The miracle that was there is that. And your friend is cast on one. And
it's coming.
And if you see a little bit of a minute,
I'm
here.
I was afraid.
Open his cast on one.
And it's coming.
She went back on my people.
But when she was
up on the benches, that means God did not just deliver us.
Oh Lord, guide
us. He went to go and change
protocol.
The God of this morning that can break record.